his jerseys right here. Let's turn around and see the back here. Oh, yeah, fashionable. TriggerHappyComfortGrips.com. Check these guys out. I'll leave the details for it in the description below. This is their business card. Trigger Happy Comfort Grips. I don't know how well you guys can see that, but. And this is what we got. Pairs of two. Let's open her up. I've seen these guys liking my Facebook photos or my Instagram photos, and I've been checking out their stuff. And I had just been just about ready for my season, and it seemed like I could expand and try these out. Basically, let me get my fishing rod here and I'll show you what these actually do. Get the jig rod out since that's going to be a high priority this season. Most likely going to have one of these on here. So, your fishing pole has this, when you're holding it, it's got this down here. And it's kind of thin and pointy. And it can hurt sometimes when you're fishing all day. My finger gets swollen sometimes. Depends how you hold it, but this tip actually becomes a problem. And so, to fix that, it's supposed to be Trigger Happy Comfort Grip. Nice and rubbery and soft. Let's see if we can't put this on a rod handle. Looks easier in the video than it is. Slip her over. Oof, not so easy. Not a bad little product. This is what it's going to end up looking like. Actually matches the rod here a little bit, so you can't really tell it's on there. It's pretty good. I have everything's the same color on this rod, so looking like a perfect match. And that is on there all the way. Let's just make sure it's on there good. This is supposed to, when you put your hand here, this seems to be, yeah, I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Two come in a pack, as I said. So, you can order two to try them out, put them on two different rides. You know, I just put one on my jig ride. That's a mainstay in my pocket. When I'm struggling, I throw the jig. It's a confidence bait. My cigarette went out. But, yeah. Have a second one here. We'll worry about that later. So those are Trigger Happy Comfort Grips at triggerhappycomfortgrips.com. You can check them out on Instagram. And check out the website. These come in a lot of colors. Go on there. See if you find something in the color you like. You don't have to buy, you know, if you got 10 rods, you don't have to buy 10. These do go on the ride and off the ride. So if you want to, you know, if you don't want to get one for every ride, you can get a two-pack. They're pretty cheap. I paid like $8.20 for two of them, and they shipped them in about 3 days. And you can take it off the reel the ride you're using, put it on the next one. It only takes a minute, and yeah, not a bad product. We'll see the actual results of it. It really feels good after a day of fishing tomorrow when I get fishing. On to the next thing. Like I said, I did have my club meeting tonight after work, and currently wearing our new hoodie gear here, black hoodie this year, white letters. These are our t-shirts, Five Alive, this is a medium, this is the back, pretty good looking shirt. You get one for joint, you get a t-shirt and a hoodie, comes with your membership to the club for the year, and I decided to get a second t-shirt, a couple more dollars tonight, because in the summertime when I'm going fishing, you know, I don't want to wear the same shirt all the time. So, you know, between last year having a shirt and a hoodie, this year I got a different color hoodie and two new shirts, so it gives me five club jerseys of some kind, and I got this year's hat, last year's hat, which had green on it. This one's blue with green lettering on the last year's hat, and we're moving along. I still have two more packages coming in the mail. Should be getting one tomorrow. Should be able to do another unboxing, and we're going fishing tomorrow. And in the next 3 more days, maybe by Monday, I'm supposed to have another package coming in the mail. And so we're going to have a plethora of unboxings. And so we'll keep bringing it to you. Everything I showed you in the video tonight, I'm going to put the links down below for everything. If you like what you're seeing in these videos, hit that like button, subscribe, and keep fishing. Until then, peace out.